Lucy D. Guzman of Aniceto de Lara Pimentel High School. I am presently the teacher in charge of this school. Starting June 4, 2018, our school have this program, Busog na Kaisipan, Malusog na Pangangatawan, Hatid ng Feeding Program. This program is sponsored by Chadwick International School of South Korea and Philippine Service Learning Club of this school. With the help of Ma'am Rosana Claudia Luzaraga, this program was implemented in our school. This program is aiming to decrease the dropout rate of our students as well as to provide nutritious meals to our students. Every day, our students is availing 2 meals, breakfast and lunch, for them to be encouraged to go to school. And with the help of our coordinator, Ma'am Lisa Villaflores Castañares, this program is being successfully implemented, which started last June 4 and expected to end up at March 2019. We are very grateful to Chadwick International School of South Korea for this opportunity and for these blessings that we are given the chance that this program is being funded by your school. Thank you so much and God bless you.